and joy of the people, first and foremost, and then secondly, learning more about all of the cutting edge technology and coding and development that's going on here that will help us as a city start to be a leader in this particular space.